How to connect remote dimmer to a neon sign. Take the dimmer and connect it to your adapter. Then connect the dimmer to your neon sign. Now you can use your remote to operate the sign. You can control the speed of lights. Even you can change the mode for lights. You can dim the lights by percentage you like. 10%. 100%. Even you can set the timer to turn the lights off. Set to 10 minutes.